guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. We are today we are going to discuss the key answers of state level preparatory maths 2020-24. So let us start. So the first question, the maximum number of zeros of quadratic polynomial is, the correct answer is option C, 2. Second question, the volume of a sphere of radius r units is, the correct answer is option B, 4/3 πr³ cubic units. Third question, if the nature of the roots of the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equals to 0 is real and distinct, then the correct answer is option D, b square minus 4ac greater than 0. Fourth question, if secant a is equals to 2/√3, then the value of cos a is, the correct answer is option C, √3/2. So come on guys, let's move forward. Fifth question, the arithmetic progression x 21, 18, the value of x is option A, 24. Question number 6, x plus 2y is equals to c1 and 2x plus 4y is equals to c2 are pairs of linear equation. If 2c1 is not equal to c2, then the equations have, so the correct answer is option D, no solution. Seventh question, the prime factor of 91 are, the correct answer is option B, 13, 7, 1. Eighth question, in the given figure OP perpendicular to AB, the length of the AB is, so the correct answer is option A, 8 cm. Second main, answer the following question. Question number 9, LCM of 24 and 36 is 72, then find their HCF. The correct answer is HCF is equals to 12. 10th question, find the roots of the equation x minus 1, x plus 3 is equals to 0. The correct answers are x is equals to 1 and x is equals to minus 3. Hence, negative can't be the zeros of the equation. So, x is equals to 1 is the correct answer. 11th question, write the formula to find the volume of frustum of a cone having its circular base radii r1 and r2 and height h. So the answer is, volume of frustum of cone is equals to 1/3 πh r1 square plus r2 square plus r1 into r2. 12th question, find the sum of the zeros of the quadratic polynomial. So the correct answer is minus 7. 13th question, in the figure angle PQR is equals to 90 degree, then find the value of sin r by cos r. So the correct answer is 12/5. 14th question, a square based prism die whose each rectangular faces are numbered 1, 3, 4 and 6 is rolled once. Find the probability of getting number 2 on its top face. So the correct answer is P of E is equals to number of favorable outcomes of an event divided by total number of outcomes of an event. So the appearance of 2 on the top is not possible because the numbers are 1, 3, 4 and 6. Hence the probability of getting 2 is 0. 15th question, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR if the area of triangle ABC is 49 cm square, where AB is equals to 7 cm and PQ is equals to 9 cm. Then find the area of triangle PQR. Hence its correct answer is 81 cm square units. Question, if sin 90 minus A is equals to cos 60, where A is an acute angle, find the value of A. So the correct angle A is 60 degree.